funny thing is when you've done this for, you get to hear the same comments over and over again. How many people have I heard say that? Oh, if I move a bit slower, will you get me in? That's the other one. Gamsol. No, I'm just using the normal stuff I use in the studio. Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't say I come together a bit. Yeah. I mean, I'll be honest, I wouldn't say I do the same every time. Sometimes I do what you're doing. I kind of feel my way into it, you know. Other times I'm just much more, so I have to draw it. I like this one, I've got to draw it out because there was just so much. With the boats, you can't get away with that. You have to draw the drum accurately, otherwise it's just gonna look crap. Sorry. When I was doing the underpainting, I did, and then start using it a bit neater after.
Morning.
Hello.
Hi.
Can you actually see anything of what you're painting? Can you actually see what you're painting?
Is that the position you wanted?
I'm not quick enough.
Oh, it's coming on. Got more colour in it now than it had before.
Slow process.
As long as nothing else moves, you're all
right. I know. Well, yeah. I live in hope. Thank you. You're right. Spilt your tea? Actually, I need a cup of tea. I'll get one in a sec. I'm getting a bit dehydrated, I am, I think. Just... Yeah. Yeah, it has that feel about it, doesn't it?